Effective January 27, 2019, the United States Postal Service will implement price and structure changes for some mailing and shipping services. Let's take a look at what's changing. The price of first-class letter stamps will rise 5 full cents, while the meter rate only increases 3 cents. You automatically save 5 cents on first-class letters using your Pitney Bowes meter or sending solution. That's an unprecedented 9% savings for you. Priority mail retail rates increase 6.2% on average, whereas commercial rates only increase 3.2%. Check out the savings, such as 40.4% for a 10-pound package to Zone 4. Using an IMPB-compliant shipping label will help you achieve these commercial-based savings. A variety of other USPS shipping services will be affected by this rate change. These services include Priority Mail Express, Retail Ground, Extra Services, and Parcel Select, which includes a decrease in price. International shipping products like Priority, Priority Express, Airmail, Global Express, and more will increase 3.9% or more. Watch out, there's a game changer this time. The pricing of the first-class packages will be influenced by the zone, unlike the earlier solo weight factor. So pricing may increase depending on zone, but weights less than 1 pound remain cost-effective. You can save more using IMPB labels, for commercial-based pricing allows you to go up to max weight of 15.999 ounces versus only 13 ounces for retail pricing. You will be notified via postcard or email when it is time to update your rates. Pitney Bowes works hard to get the new rates programmed and available early, so you don't miss the deadline. Save time and money by updating the rates before January 27, 2019. The new rates will get stored in your meter and won't go into effect before the effective date. Clients with products that update automatically only need to keep their meter powered on and connected to the internet to get the automatic download of rates. Remember, everything you need for rate change can be found at pitneybowes.com/us/rates and updates.